Just give me 2 seconds. Okay. I am going to try using gamepad. Tab out for. I'm not using my camera this time. I just gotta make sure the screen's the right dimensions. It looks like it is. I just hope it hears me, and not too loudly. What's going on? What? This is not where I was last time. At least I don't think. It's been a few days since I played, so. Okay. Still don't know how to jump. How do I crouch? I'm not used to controllers. Why both? Transition, what's that? Next, it feels like it lags. It's weird. Oh crap, didn't see him. I will use the mouse to aim and control stick to move around. What button's X? Oh, I just...
Rookie? Shit, you must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location.
Before oh, they do go outside.
I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors.
Control stick is so stiff.
I'm guessing you'll need to find an emergency generator. Sound familiar?
Shotgun. Two shots in one shot, okay.
I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Bang. Great. Yeah, I got it. Is there one in here? Where is he? Sounds like it's right on top of me. Okay, now when I go back in that room, there's gonna be like two or three of them.
Power's back, but I've got no telemetry over here.
Where'd he go? Head out onto the roof. What are these noises? Door's locked. Yeah, I'm just getting some mouse keyboard. If forgot how to switch my weapons. Q? F? Nope. Nah, whatever. Just use a controller to switch weapons.
I could see Mr. Whalen's excitement as he met me on the shuttle platform. The research facility is impressive, but it was the look in his eyes. Something has his full attention. I've never seen him so alive.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something.
Well, that's a friendly sight. Forgot their blood glows. Do that. Oh shit. How's my health doing? I'm good. My name is still Rookie. Shotguns make the world go around. Forgot what button this tips. Hit him. Damn it. The options.
Online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal.
Oh.
Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuit. Pretty much zip inside.
Little mouse button,
okay. Head back down
through
the outbuilding. There's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
Whoa! Only got 5 shots left. Ah. There was a dude right there last time. No grenades. They kill him? What? That was easy.
No sign of Van Zandt yet, but I'll keep scanning.
Oh, I want to shoot that. Should have saved it, but yep, probably should have saved it. Shit. Out of ammo. Run! Three. Oh, H. That's right. Oh yeah, I survived. So many noises, it's so loud. I guess I could turn my headphones down a bit. Seven shots.
Look for elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site.
Thank you. how I run? Oh yeah, Q. I'm not gonna blow that up right away.
Okay, Ricky. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass. Wait for it to complete. Then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
I should be home by the end of next month. This time for good. You were right, and I was wrong, honey. There are better employers than Weyland-Yutani.
Back to the shotgun. Oh. No, right behind me. Come on, blow up, blow up. Fine. Creeps me out that there's a dot lower above me, like always.
The refinery control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
Grenades.
Pinging the network. Packet shatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-okay. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something.
Oh.
Carl Bishop Weyland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Can I drive this? I keep hearing a popping sound. I don't know if it's my Headphones or what? There we go. Shotgun, mouse 3. Damn it. Acid blood. Another one? Hear them coming from all over the place. It's creepy. Come on. These things are angry. What is this? Fire launch flamethrower? Fire flamer.
Holy shit. Looks like you found the hive.
Down's the close. Either pods. one's already open. I don't see any aliens lying around. Still coming out.
Major.
Oh, crap. It doesn't work as well as I thought it would. Q. 3. Whoa! Freaking grenade launcher.
Rookie, I sent an elevator down to you. Look for the objective marker. We'll get you out of there, but the fastest way out is through the hive.
Nope, forgot.
Theories seem to have been corroborated. The hunter architecture clearly binds their culture into a ritualistic relationship with the xenomorphs.
Was he talking about the predators? Yeah, those things are gonna show up at some point. Whoa, where'd you come from? Motion detector, not a actual detector. Jeez, not a life detector. Got some good camo. Can't even see whether this is one or not. Totally looks like one though. Reload. Come on. Press the middle mouse button, it doesn't do it. Holding it. There we go. Save last checkpoint. That works. Once I get a little bit further, I'll end this one. Oh, I got him.
Didn't know half the guys that came down here. Didn't matter much. Bugs got them all anyway. If you find this, do a brother Marine a favor and get a message to my girl. Tell her.
Sorry, I missed that. It's funny how this is actually scaring me. Wrong button.
I can feel it moving. There's stuff they can do to save you, even if you got one inside of you. They told us that in training. I just have to stay alive long enough for them to find me.
The loading station is dead ahead. You should be able to see it now. You can get out through there. They handle the mining.
Oh. Oh, is this a queen? That is so disgusting! Oh my god. And the door's closed behind me. I'm so dead. Such a terrible shot, holy crap. Keep it up, rookie. I'm almost there. Come on. Right in front of me. No! Shh! Oh, sorry. Blowing into the microphone. Okay. Ah! Die. Little bug. Oh, come on. Burn, baby, burn. I think that's a good place to end this.
Shit. Didn't work. Damn.
Didn't work.
Hold on. I'll need to repair it for another blast.
I'm dead. Oh, there's another one right above me. Run. Holy crap. Three.
The canister should be rattled with that thing. Shoot him.
Holy crap. Oh. Shit. Almost killed myself. Run! Acid. There you go.
Hold on. I'll need to reset it for another blast. Those cannons, they're glowing.
Whoa. Sure I could if there wasn't one right behind me. out of ammo. Two flamethrower.
Stay alive, I'm almost there.
Rod. Three. Interact. Frickin'. Yeah, I'm dead. Regicide. Oh, great. By the way, I'm dead too. Okay, I'm going to play as Alien next. So if you enjoyed that, let me know. Bye.